Mrs. Whiteley, I'm very sorry. You have cancer of the lung.
What's worse than hearing these words? Letting your children hear them. Giving up, the only way to protect your family from the effects of smoking.